begin, we urge you all to kindly switch off your mobile phones or turn them silent. I feel glad to welcome you all on this occasion.
Ladies and gentlemen, 4 years back, MC Society's PAI College of Visual Effects, Design and Arts started this initiative to appreciate and reward eminent personalities from the field of art and animation who have made a mark in the society. The result was Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman Awards.
This year, we decided to organize the awards program on the International Animation Day. October 28th was proclaimed as the International Animation Day in 2002 as the main global event to celebrate the art of animation.
In recent years, the event has been observed in more than 50 different countries with more than 1,000 events on every continent all over the world. The International Animation Day was initiated by the International Animated Film Association, which is a member of UNESCO.
To celebrate the International Animation Day, cultural institutions from all over the world participate by screening animated films, workshops, exhibiting artwork and stills, providing technical demonstrations and organizing other events helping to promote the art of animation. Such a celebration is an outstanding opportunity for putting animation films in the limelight.
The Akhil Bhartiya Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman Awards is a unique Indian way to celebrate the International Animation Day by felicitating Indian art and animation gurus in the Oxford in the East, the seat of knowledge and virtues, Pune. In the last 3 years, this platform has been graced by legends of Indian art, visual design and animation arena. Today, we are fortunate to have amongst us a few eminent artists and animators as this year's awardees.
So, let's begin our program. To start off, I would request all the dignitaries on the stage to come forward and inaugurate the program by lighting the candles. Now, I would request our principal, Professor Rishi Aacharya, to give an introduction of this Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman Puraskar Samaroh.
Respected dignitaries on and off the dais and dear students, MC Society's PA Namdar College of Visual Effect, Design and Art implement various schemes, projects and programs to foster art and animation. The Akhil Bharatiya Kala Gaurav Samman is one such event of MC Society where the eminent artists and teachers from all over India who gave extraordinary contribution in their respective field of animation, films, visual design and fine art are honored by the institution. This is the fourth year of this award, and this scheme is intended to give recognition to the artists and teachers par excellence for their outstanding contribution and achievement in the field by conferring Kala Gaurav Shikshak Samman on them. Under this prestigious award, every year 4 stalwarts of visual design, animation, fine art and films are felicitated on the occasion of National Teachers Day. In past few years, personalities like Padma Shri Ram Mohan Sir, Bheem Sen Khurana Ji, V.G. Saman Ji, Shri Dhimant Vyas, Dr. Prabhakar Kolte, Professor Suhas Jagtap have graced this function, and this year we have few more inspiring icons of the fraternity. We have also added a section for the student award who have passed their university examination with flying color in this college. We are very fortunate to have legends like Dr. Uday Kumar with us. His contribution to the nation is now printed on every single note of our country. We are also honored to have Sri Rao Saab Gaurav Saab, Sri Sudhakar Chavan Ji, Sri Vaibhav Kumaresh ji and representative of Sri Nitin Desai ji as awardees of this year. Your presence will surely motivate many hearts and heads to do good work in their creative field. With this, I would like to welcome you all in this Kala Gaurav Samman. Happy Animation Day to all of you.
Thank you so much, sir, for this excellent introduction. Now, I would like to request Professor Rishi Aacharya to felicitate our chief guest, Dr. Udaya Kumar Dharmalingam, by giving him a book on communal harmony and universal brotherhood, authored by Rishi sir himself. Dr. Udaya Kumar is the head of Department of Design at IIT Guwahati. He is also the person who has designed our new rupees symbol. Now, I would like to call upon Professor Suraj Patikar to felicitate our awardee, Shri Rao Sai Gaurav, a veteran artist.
Thank you, Suraj sir. Now I would request Professor Kamran Siddiqui to come on stage and felicitate Sri Srikant Desai, who is here to receive the award on behalf of Sri Nitin Desai, one of the most promising art directors and production designers from the Indian film and TV industry.
To felicitate Shri Vaibhav Kumaresh, an animator and director of Vaibhav Studios, Mumbai.
Thank you, Ajay sir. Now I would like to call upon Professor Dasana Goswami to come on stage and felicitate Sri Sudhakar Chavan, an eminent artist. Ladies and gentlemen, now let's make our 16th International Animation Day celebration delightful by cutting the cake.
I would request all the dignitaries on the stage to do the honors.
Thank It is with great excitement and pleasure that we announce the names of our esteemed awardees for this year. The awardees for this year are Shri Vaibhav Kumari for animation, Shri Nitin Desai for film and media, Shri Siddharth Chavan for fine arts, and finally Shri Rao Sahib Gurak also for fine arts. Can we have a big round of applause for all the awards?
The awards will be conferred by our chief guest, Dr. Kumar, Head of Department of Design, IIT Guwahati, and Professor Aacharya on behalf of VEDA College.
We shall begin with the field of animation. Our awardee for animation is Shri Vaibhav Kumarish. We shall now watch a short video on the life journey and contribution of Shri Vaibhav Kumarish.
Shri Vaibhav Kumarish is a well-known personality in the filmmaking world. He is the founder and director of Vaibhav Studios, Mumbai, which was established in 2003. Shri Kumarish started his journey in Mysore at Chamarajendra Academy of Visual Arts, where he did his Bachelor of Applied Arts in Fine Art. He then moved to Ahmedabad for his diploma in Visual Communication Animation Film Design from the National Institute of Design. Shri Kumarish then worked as the animation head in the House of Animation, Famous Studios, Mumbai, and also as a creative director in the animation department at Rhythm and Hues, located in Mumbai. In Vaibhav Studios, Sir and his team have created some of India's favorite animated content for TV commercials and channel promos. Some of their work includes Amaral Battery Advertising Campaign, Chumbuli for Clinic Plus, Bulari's AIDS Awareness Campaign for the Government of West Bengal, Vodafone Zoomies, Simpu, the Angry Sardar Math Teacher, and many more. They have worked on short series with Cartoon Network and are currently working on their maiden featured film titled Return of the Jungle. Shri Kumarish also teaches animation and is a member of the Animation Society of India, FASI. He is also a visiting faculty in various animation and design schools across India and is an inspiration to us all. We appreciate your contribution to the field of animation. PAI College of Visual Effects, Design and Art would like to confer you Akhil Bhartiya Kala Shikshak Gaurav Puraskar.
Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Kumar and Professor Aacharya to honor Shri Vaibhav Kumarish with the Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman Award.
First of all, big thank you to VEDA Institute for this honor, you know, for sharing the stage with all, you know, dignitaries over here. So, I told in my other interview that I'm very well dressed today because it's such a honorable, you know, that Bermuda and t-shirt would not have gone with this, you know. Yeah. So thanks so much for this. Other than that, I think about the film, you've already seen a jhalak of it, and hopefully in 2 years, go to the theaters and watch it. But Yes, I'm not a full-time teacher. I'm a visiting faculty at many schools. But you know, from whatever I've been doing over the few years, it's more of learning, because every student is very unique, and you know, you learn a lot from them. And when you are also thinking how to guide them, you are trying to also think what your own process is. So you are trying to analyze your own work, so that also teaches you. So in a way, the task of teaching or guiding someone is very, very challenging, and it's a lot of fun. And I really love doing that. Like, from the studio, I take those breaks, I go for my visiting faculty, my commitments, and it's extremely refreshing for my work. Even interacting with young students, you know, you get to work with variety of talents, and it is definitely refreshing for me to come back and, you know, get back to my studio. So thanks again for this honor. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Vaibhav sir. Our next awardee is Shri Nitin Desai. Let's watch a short video on the life journey and contribution of Shri Nitin Desai.
Shri Nitin Chandrakant Desai is a famous Bollywood personality. He is an art director, production designer, and film and television producer from Dubai. He has worked as an art director in various films such as Perinda, 1942 A Love Story, Akele Hum Akele Tum, Munna Bhai MBBS, and Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. He has also worked as a production designer in films like Devdas, Passion, Ishkia, Swadesh, and Vatan. He started his education at Maman Rao Muranjan High School in Mumbai in Marathi medium. He later studied photography at the JJ School of Art and LS Raheja School of Arts in Mumbai. He has won various awards and honors, including 4 times National Film Award for Best Art Direction in 2004, Hum Dil Dil Chuke Hain, in 2002 for Lagan, in 2003 for Devdas, and in 1999 for Dr. Babasaheb
Ambedkar. All men are born equal and die equal.
In 2005, Shri Nitin Desai established a big film and TV production studio in Karjat, which is famous as ND Studio. This is a huge 52-acre studio which has created sets for big productions like Jodha Akbar, Bajirao Mastani, Slumdog Millionaire, Prem Ratan Dhanpayo, and Big Boss. We appreciate your contribution to the field of filmmaking. PAI College of Visual Effects Design and Art would like to confer you with the 4th Akhil Bharatiya Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman.
Now I would like to call upon Dr. Udaya Kumar and Professor Aacharya to honor Shri Shrikant Desai, who will receive the award on behalf of Shri Nitin Desai.
I say to glad to you, all of your students and teachers. Appreciate you. You arrange Nitin's. No, that is okay. Nitin ji ka jo hai sadkar aapne ye rakha hai, uske liye main aapko thankful kar raha hu. Okay. And Nitin ji is a very big and big hard worker. He is not. I think he is sleeping at hardly. 2 or 3 or 4 hours, otherwise he will always be hard work and hard work. We can't work with him because of his stamina is very, 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 very difficult. So you people also work like that so that you will also go up to that stage. Okay. I give one suggestion only. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Shrikant ji. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it loud for Shri Nitin Desai. Our next awardee is Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav. Let's watch a short video on life journey and contribution of Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav.
Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav is an eminent senior artist and art educator. He is from Shirol in Kolhapur district of Maharashtra, currently settled in Pune. He has served as a principal at Abhinav Kala Mahavidyalaya in Pashan, as well as on director of Pune. In 1917, Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav completed GD Arts painting. Later, he pursued an art master's degree. Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav has been awarded at several occasions for his immense contribution in the field of art. Some of his major awards include Bhavan Rao Pant World Century Exhibition Award, Pune, the Hyderabad Art Society Award, Kalidas Award by Kalidas Art Academy, Ujjain, TIFF Award, Punjab, South Central Cultural Zone Award in Nagpur, PMC Best Teacher Award in Pune, Maharashtra State Award for Best Teacher and Best Work in Art Figure. His remarkable collection of artworks are displayed at the State Museum in Satara, Air India, Air Force, South Central Zone Cultural Center, Nagpur, All India Radio Akashvani, Indian Navy CGS Vivek Ship, Taking Up Foundation Pune, Indo-German Investment and Development Co., New Delhi, and of course many private collections in India and abroad. Shri like Lalit Kala Academy, New Delhi, Jahangir Art Gallery, Mumbai, Bal Gandharv Art Gallery, Pune. Shri Rao Sahib has also hosted one-man shows number of times at Jahangir Art Gallery and Mahalsa Art Gallery in Mumbai, Bal Gandharv Art Gallery and Khushbu Art Gallery in Pune, and at Kalidas Academy Art Gallery in Ujjain. Sir, we appreciate your immense contribution in the field of art and our PAI College of Visual Effects Design and Arts would like to honor you with the 4th Akhil Bhartiya Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman.
Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Kumar and Professor Acharya to honor Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav with the 4th Akhil Bhartiya. I would now request Shri Rao Sahib Gaurav to share his thoughts with us.
मी रावसाहेब गुरव मनस्वी चित्रकार म्हणण्याचं कारण असं की लहानपणापासून चित्रकलेची आवड होती. इतर सगळ्या गोष्टींना सोडून चित्रकलेसाठी एक ध्यास गेली 50 वर्ष मी घेतलेलं आहे आणि या 50 वर्षामध्ये ह्या फील्डमध्ये बरंच काम केलेलं आहे. परंतु मी शॉर्ट फिल्ममध्ये माझे एक्झिबिशन माझ्या कामाची पद्धत तुम्ही पाहिली असेल. अजूनही मी 5 ते 6 तास पेंटिंग करतो काम करतो आणि मी एवढंच सांगेन तुम्हाला की असं कधी होत नाही कलेमध्ये की आपण त्या कलेतनं रिटायर होतो. मी गेली 35 वर्ष अभिनव कला महाविद्यालयात स्टुडंटपासून ते लेक्चरर, हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट, प्रिन्सिपल अशा विविध पोस्टवर काम करून मी रिटायर झालो. पण रिटायर झाल्यानंतर असं जाणवलं की आपण काहीतरी कलेसाठी करू आणि कलेमध्येच राहू. म्हणून मी एक सुंबरान नावाचं आर्ट हब केलेलं आहे आणि मुळशी तालुक्यामध्ये पौजवळ आहे ते. इथून साधारणतः 20 किलोमीटर आहे. तर ते आर्टच्या ॲक्टिव्हिटीज मी तिथे करत असतो आणि सातत्याने मी माझ्या महाविद्यालयाच्या कामातून जरी रिटायर झालो असलो तरी कलेतून रिटायर झालो नाही, कलेतून रिटायर होणार नाही. कला ही माझी श्वास आहे. कारण ज्या वेळेला कला संपेल त्यावेळेला माझा श्वास संपेल अशी माझी धारणा आहे. तर इथे जो काही मला एक गौरव पुरस्कार दिला त्यासाठी मी आपल्या या इंटरनॅशनल तुमच्या डेच्या निमित्ताने तुम्हा सर्वांचे मी आभार मानतो. तुमच्या आचार्यांचे, सेक्रेटरी, सर्व संस्थेचे मी आभार मानतो आणि आपल्या सर्वांना शुभेच्छा सांगतो.
थँक यू सर. लेडीज अँड जेंटलमेन, प्लीज पुट युअर हँड्स टुगेदर. श्री रावसाहेब गौरव. Our final awardee for the program is Shri Sudhakar Chavan. Let's watch a short video on the life journey and contribution of Shri Sudhakar Chavan.
Professor Sudhakar Vittalrao Chavan is from Pune. He is an eminent senior artist and art academician. He is the founder and patron of Kala Mahavidyalaya Valjanagar. He is also the director of Art Today Art Gallery at Pune and as a consultant of art activities in the country and abroad. Professor Chavan has served as a secondary school art teacher for 10 years and later as a higher art faculty member and as head of department at Abhinav Kala Mahavidyalaya, Pune. Sir graduated in finance painting in 1972 and held 10th rank in the state of Maharashtra. He did his master's in art and arts history in 1993. With all this, he also pursued an advanced diploma in archaeology in Pune. In his long career of 5 decades, he has been conferred with number of awards and appreciations like Professional Artist Award from Maharashtra Government, Orissa Working Artist Award, South Central Zone Award. Professor Chavan has his collection of artworks in Lalit Kala Academy, New Delhi, Directorate of Art, Maharashtra, South Central Cultural Zone, Nagpur. In 1980, Professor Sudhakar had published a book on child art in Marathi. He has also written many articles for leading Marathi newspaper as an art critic. Presently, he is writing 2 voluminous books on Bharatiya travel art and evaluation of child art. Professor Chavan has also made huge contributions in designing the art curriculum at various levels of government of Maharashtra. Sir, we appreciate your immense contribution in the field of arts. Our PA Namda College of Visual Effects Design and Arts would like to confer you with the 4th Akhil Bhartiya Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman.
Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Kumar and Professor Aacharya to honor. Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Kumar and Mr. Irfan Sheikh to honor Shri Sudhakar Chavan with the 4th Akhil Bhartiya Kala Shiksha Gaurav Samman Award. I would now request Shri Sudhakar Chavan to speak a few words.
Namaste. Sammaniya Manch, VEDA Institute ke staff, principal aur aap students. Sabse main pehle dhanyawad deta hu. Ye gaurvashali puraskar mere liye bahut maine rakhta hu. भी बात हो रही थी पहले कुछ एक घंटे पहले, एक इंटरव्यू भी एक स्टूडेंट ने मेरा लिया. उन्होंने पूछा कि ये पुरस्कार आप कैसा स्वीकार करते. तो मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ा पुरस्कार है क्योंकि मैं एजुकेशन फील्ड में काम करता हूँ और एक एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट मुझे ये पुरस्कार दे रही है. ये सबसे बड़ा पुरस्कार. अभी अभी अनाउंस किया कि फ्यू वर्ड्स तो आई एम टीचर, एक बार शुरू होता 40 मिनट रुकता नहीं लेकिन अभी एज पर्सन मैं एक ही चीज़ आपको मैं बताना चाहता हूँ, कोई उपदेश नहीं करना चाहता हूँ। तो जैसा आपके प्रिंसिपल और स्टाफ और उनका अप्रोच, इससे पता लगता है कि आपका फ्यूचर बहुत बड़ा ब्राइट है, टेक्नोलॉजी में आप एक्सपर्ट हो जाएंगे। मेरी एक रिक्वेस्ट आप इतना ध्यान में रखिए कि पूरे दुनिया से आपको नया नया टेक्नोलॉजी मिलेगी, सब आएगा, आप एक्सपर्ट हो जाएंगे, लेकिन एक थॉट अपने आप डेवलप करना चाहिए। और ये थॉट आएगा कहाँ से? अपनी मिट्टी से, अपने आजूबाजू से, अपनी सोसाइटी से। क्योंकि आप सिर्फ टेक्नीशियन नहीं, एक जीते जागता सेंसिटिव पर्सन, यू शुड बी अ सेंसिटिव पर्सन। और ये सेंसिटिविटी कैसी? मैं एक सवाल हर एक को पूछता है कि आप सेंसिटिव है, तो सब बोलते हाँ। मैं बोलते कि झूठ है, क्योंकि जब तक दुख मेरे घर के दहलीज के अंदर नहीं आता तब तक हम सेंसिटिव नहीं थे। रेल के नीचे 60 लोग मारे गए, किसी का ब्रेकफास्ट रुक गया नहीं रुक गया। और जो ज़्यादा सेंसिटिव है उनको हम पगले कहते हैं, हैनकॉक के, हैनकॉक उसमें कान काटा, लेकिन वो पगला नहीं था, वो ज़्यादा सेंसिटिव है हमसे कई गुना। बस ये सेंसिटिविटी मत भूलो, क्योंकि अगर आपको जाना है आगे तो सिर्फ टेक्नोलॉजी नहीं चलेगी, उसके साथ एक सेंसिटिव सोच अपने अंदर चाहिए। तो यही मैं आपको प्रार्थना करता हूँ आपके यश के लिए, और यही ऐसा ही स्टूडेंट्स इस इन फ्यूचर पूरे देश भर काम करें, प्रदेश में काम करें, और आपके टीचर का, आपके इंस्टीट्यूट का नाम रोशन करें। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू सर। Azam campus and PAI Nandar College of VEDA are really obliged to have such eminent personalities amongst us today.
Moving ahead, it's time now to felicitate our college toppers from last year at the hands of our chief guest Dr. Kumar.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big hand for our first year topper, Ms. Rishi Aacharya.
Our second year topper, Miss Shreya Bhagat. Please give a big round of applause for Shreya.
And finally, let's invite Fatima Chhatriwala, who will be taking the award on behalf of third year topper, Miss Nehal Tarode. Let's hear it loud for all our college toppers who have made us proud. Thank you everyone. This has been a great afternoon. Now as we move towards the end of this program, we would like to hear from our chief guest, Dr. Uday Kumar, before we invite him to speak. Let's watch a short video on the life journey of Dr. Uday Kumar Dharmendra.
Dr. Uday Kumar Dharmalingam is the designer of Indian Rupee Symbol. He is working as Associate Professor and Head of Department of Design at IIT Guwahati. Dr. Uday Kumar pursued Bachelor's Degree in Architecture, Master's Degree in Design Visual Communication, and also achieved his PhD in Design from Industrial Design Center, IIT, Bombay. Dr. Uday Kumar served as a Senior Designer and as a design head in a monthly magazine, Intelligent Computing Chip. His areas of interest include visual communication design, architecture, and design research with special focus on Tamil typography, which was a subject for his doctoral research. Dr. Kumar conceptualized the design for rupee symbol for Indian currency approved by Ambika Soni on 15 July 2010. He has also designed a Tamil form named Parashakti as a mini project at the IDC. Dr. Kumar is a sport enthusiast and a nature lover. Our PA Nandar College of Visual Effects, Design and Arts would like to thank you for gracing us with your presence.
I would like to invite Dr. Dharmalinga to say a few words.
Respected Professor Rishi Aacharya, Sri Vaibhav Kumaresh, Sri Shikant Desai, representative of Sri Nitin Desai, and Sri Rao Sahib, Sri Sudhakar Chauhan, and Sri Irfanji, and faculty members, staff, and students, a very good afternoon to all of you. It gives me an immense pleasure to be here at the award ceremony at PA Imandar College of Visual Effects, Design and Art. And this is my first time here. I'm already mesmerized by the hospitality and the warm welcome that has been showered since yesterday night. So thank you so much for having me here as a chief guest. It's indeed my pleasure and privilege to be here. And I often find myself, actually I'm too young to kind of award such a stalwart who have been having experienced more than my age. So I don't know whether I'm the right person to even award them. So, but however, thanks to Professor Rishi for having given the respect to my and the value to my achievement that I had. So thanks so much, and thanks for having me. And I congratulate all the awardees. It's a great honor for me to award and also to know about them and to interact with them, to learn about the kind of works that have contributed. I'm sure it's all it's also a learning experience for all you students, and it should be an inspiring for you. Hope someday you will also be here on the stage to receive these kind of awards. And as a teacher, I can tell you it's a great pride and a very honored moment. As a teacher, you don't find such kind of awards happening elsewhere in our country. So this itself is a great initiative from the institute to award the design educators and art educators in our country. That itself is a beautiful initiative, which again I should congratulate the institute for taking that step, and I hope this will also happen in a lot more colleges around our country, because not many designers and art educators are actually being honored such way. So a very good initiative, and congratulate. I hope it will continue in a successful manner as it has been in the past 4 years. I don't want to talk too much because today is an afternoon of the awardees and their contribution. It's not my this thing. But however, I just have one message, maybe a couple of messages to share. One is that always have a passion in yourself. If you have the passion and if you believe in yourself, I'm sure you'll achieve great heights. And passion is the most important thing that matters. And second is that we often look to educate ourselves everywhere. Yeah, we look around the world, we look around various other sources. But I often tell my students that you need to learn yourself. Yeah, you need to discover yourself. If you learn yourself, I'm sure you'll rule the world someday. Yeah, so that often never happens. Yeah, not many people tell you that you need to look deep within yourself and try to understand who you are and what you are capable of and what your immense potential are. So I think discovering yourself is a great challenge, and it's a lifelong experience, and throughout the life you can keep on learning yourself. Still you will not be able to fully understand who you are. So I think you need to start somewhere and start learning and understanding who you are, and I'm sure you'll be able to do well in your life and be successful in your life. Yeah. So thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. Thanks a lot. Thank you. All the best.
Now I would like to invite Irfan sir to come and say a few words.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. At the outset, I would like to apologize very sincerely to all my elders. There was an inevitable delay on my part because I had to attend a very important meeting. And but since the students, the staff members of my college, they had asked me, not requested me, they had just asked me, so I could not resist in spite of not really, it was not possible, but still I had come. So, but I apologize to all my elders, honorable and very respected members sitting on the dais, faculty members and the staff members of our PA Inamdar College of Visual Elements, Design and Art, and dear students, bright, chirpy students, as always, inspires the teachers, inspires the management. It is a two-way communication. We get excited when we find excitement in the students. And I have always found that the students of our PAI VEDA College are very enthusiastic. The function is organized to felicitate very, very senior and eminent persons in the field of art and animation. Art and animation is as old as human civilization. As old as human civilization. If I tell you that, in fact, before the first word was uttered, the first image was created. The first image was created. So it is as old as, whether it is Egyptian, whether it is a Greek, whether it is Indian history, the first letters which were written was a letter written, image drawn, before the word was spoken. And one image expresses more than 1,000 words can do. That is what I have understood. As a student of science, I have understood that one image can express more than 1,000, what requires more than 1,000 words to express. And all these stalwarts belong to that field. They are great teachers, but before that they were very great students. And even today they are students. I can tell you that today also for them the learning process has not stopped. Dr. Uday must have interacted with you today, and he must have learned so many things from you. Likewise, when these dignitaries are, we call them to this institute, we feel that you students should take the best out of the moment. The purpose of our felicitation program, honoring the dignitaries, honoring the stalwarts, is very simple, very, very, very fundamental. That through this occasion, we want to show these young minds, young brains, young hearts, what is the secret of your success? What is the secret of your success? So that will inspire these students. And for the last 4 or 5 years, we have been successful in achieving our objectives. The team of the VEDA College, the staff members, as well as the students, they are always motivated and try to do something extraordinary. This institution is hardly 8 years old, but the success which they have achieved under the guidance of the team, as well as blessings of all elders like you, I think this institute can go a very long, long way. I always keep on addressing the students. Today the day is for the elders, and I hope you have acquired every possible, every bit of knowledge from these elders, either through the audiovisual presentation which was shown to you before felicitating the guest, or their experiences which they spoke from this dais. I thank the organizers. They have organized this function, and I pray that they will continue to organize such kind of functions so that our students will get inspiration. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for Dr. Kumar. He very humbly accepted our invitation to have him as a chief guest and made time for us in his busy schedule.
We shall now have the vote of thanks delivered by our faculty, Mr. Rushal Khina. But before I invite him, there are a few announcements. All faculties and awardee students shall assemble near the stage for a group photograph with all the dignitaries. All VEDA College students and staff members shall assemble at the VEDA College porch for a common photo session with our guests and dignitaries.
I would now request Mr. Rushal Khina to propose a vote of thanks.
Good afternoon all. So we've had a wonderful afternoon and I deem it a great privilege to propose a vote of thanks for this memorable occasion. I, Rushal Khina, on behalf of Azhar Campus and PAI College of VEDA, PAI College of Visual Effects, Design and Art, and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty vote of thanks to our chief guest Dr. Uday Kumar Dharmalingam for gracing our Kala Shikshak Gaurav event with his presence. Sir accepted our invitation with great enthusiasm. I am grateful to all our awardees, Sri Vaibhav Kumaresh, Sri Sudhakar Chavan, Sri Rao Sahib Gurav, who took out time from their busy schedules and made this program possible. I also extend my sincere thanks to Sri Srikant Desai, who adjusted his schedule so as to receive the award on behalf of Sri Nitin Desai. I also wish to extend my gratitude to Dr. Uday Kumar and Sri Vaibhav Kumaresh, who interacted with our students this morning and shared vital insights regarding the design and animation industry and also how to face the challenges of life and how to go forth in the struggle. I'm sure our students and staff members have learned a great deal from your experience. And also, I would like to reiterate what Sri Sudhakar Chavan said about being a sensitive human being. So I think that is also something that we all should carry with ourselves. I would like to place on record my hearty thanks to our principal, Professor Rishi Aacharya, and all our dignitaries from the MCE Society, and especially our Joint Secretary, Sri Irfan Sheikh, sir, for their constant support and encouragement. I would also like to extend my gratitude to all our VEDA College team members, our teaching and non-teaching staff, who went out of their way to make all arrangements, which ensured a very smooth execution of this big program. Last but not the least, I thank all our students for their cooperation in making this function a resounding success, especially because it was a Sunday and we are here since morning. So it really it's like a big thank you to all present in this room from my side. Finally, I leave you with this very inspiring quote by Martin Luther King, which says, an individual does not start living unless he rises above the confines of his individual concerns to the broader concerns of all humanity. Once again, I thank you all for your attention. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shasha. Thank you all for once again making this program a great success. Please assemble for group photos as informed. We now declare the program over.